We've been focused on youth development, and that has been something that we thought that in development and in terms of community, that's probably part of our key.
You must learn to defend your wicket, huh?
The West Indies was the start. We found that to be able to get players to that level, you actually needed to get from the youth development part. So the academy was step one, and as our partner, CPL, presented a new approach. And so this year we've included the Youth Academy. We're really happy that we can support this, and hopefully from a St. Lucia point of view, we get the next best cricketer out of it.
I think it's a good experience for us to meet some of the great coaches. We are open to learn all aspects of cricket, batting, bowling, keeping, fielding.
Walk to the back and pick it up.
Digicel has always been a company that has supported cricket. And now with this cricket series, you know, it gives the guys who play cricket at school an opportunity to come out and, you know, get a little more exposure. Yeah, this one is another clap for Digicel.